your face or mine, the adventures of a professional Tom Cruise lookalike. Ever wondered what it must be like to look like someone really famous? What if you were a Hollywood actor known the world over? Imagine the fun you could have, the tricks you could play, and the problems it could cause, all because of a twist of fate. These are the memoirs of an ordinary guy, Gary, with an extraordinary job, who went from constantly being told he looked like Tom Cruise, to ending up, almost by accident, becoming one of the UK top professional Tom Cruise lookalikes for nearly 10 years. This is a very amusing, but also frank, inside view of the strange world of the lookalike. From the early days of just having a laugh with it, getting up to mischief with your mates, to being taken on by the lookalike agencies, pretending to be Tom and earning a living out of it. Finding out about the cutthroat side of the business things, and the doors of it, to seeing yourself on the TV and billboards, to meeting many a famous person, as well as other weird and wonderful characters along the way. And then on to the scary side of things, which involved being chased by the paparazzi, as well as being mobbed by crowds who have mistaken you for the real thing, even ending up with your own pet stalker. So buckle up and take a ride on this funny, true-life adventure, Your Face or Mine, a new book by Gary Stromer.